English missionaries arrived in 1849, thinking, Christianity in China. Build a church here, then translate the Bible into Chinese, right? Early missionaries imported a westernized Christianity that was tied to their culture. Existing studies explore how most Chinese rejected it because it was connected with foreign colonialism and disconnected with Chinese national identity. But there was a middle way. Through material from various archives worldwide, my research revisits Chinese Anglicans who embraced both Christianity and Chinese national identity. They removed westernized additions where possible. They reduced Christianity to relevant forms that could be understood by the majority. They refocused on empowering Chinese clergy rather than insisting on foreign guidance. This study highlights the complexity of identity formation across cultures. No small matter in today's multicultural world.